Hello everyone, my name is Michael Young and welcome back to FTL. So let's take another swing at this. We're continuing to have lots of problems, but this time, I've got a good feeling this time. We're gonna make it. Alright. The civilian ship, of course. Alright, flak cannon and a single round burst. Flak cannon will be problems. Good hit on him. But with the flak cannon out of the way, we'll be fine. Laser Mark 1. Sure. That's always helpful, early on. I'd rather have two of those than that and an Artemis. So, that might be a good first upgrade. How much would that cost? 35, 55 total. Will lead you to your destination, which is right here, but now we better do that now, then we'll come back, or go past and around, maybe. Let's do that. So we'll turn that off, turn that on, and we have enough power for it. Yeah, good deal. Totally attack this ship. They've got a missile launcher. We'll wait for a full volley and just go for their weapons. That's coming for our sensors, I think? No, for our... We will not accept surrender. Not for that paltry amount of scrap. So there's no point going to shops because we don't really have anything to buy. Instead, we'll just like wander around this area a little bit, perhaps. We don't have any money to buy things with. Intruders on board. Where? They are in my shield room. Oh, there's a fourth one. Ah, they're being pesky. They'll come in and fight us in a moment. There we go. Alright, up here first? We got lots of time, lots of time. Attack the automated ship. It has no shields. Stop him from giving problems. Good enough. Oh, it actually got through our shields. Huh. Just a tiny amount of scrap. That's pitiful. This can hurt us. Yeah, that's actually a problem. We need to take that out. Because that will clear our shields, and then this can start wrecking. Good. We will not accept surrender. Fight the ship. It's got a missile launcher, but that's okay. Some solid hits there. They get that missile launcher online fast. Go for a hit quick. Miss. Good. Must have had an NG over there. I think we have to go back. We have to run. We got Clone Bay, Cloaking, Mind Control. Mind Control is always good. A charge laser. A firebomb. It's so cheap. I'd rather have firebomb than Artemis. I like that. Yeah, I like that. Sure. Get rid of Artemis. We can't power it, but we will be eventually able to. And when we encounter problems, we can power that. Instead of the burst laser. Nah, we can't afford anything. Mind control, I would love a mind control. But unfortunately, no. Let's buy some fuel. Zoltan, sure. I really wish I had rank 2 shields and a guy on shields. That would help. Pull the ship in closer. It's just an attack. Too bad. Missile launcher. No, Now a single burst to take down their shields, or to destroy their weapons, probably. Our shield, our maneuvering is down, but they don't have any weapons, so it evens out. This might have been a bit of a luxury. I didn't really need to get that. So 50, and then 90 total to get to rank 2 shields. Go for the fuel supply. They're warping over to us. Just one slug? We can take one slug. No, actually that slug is wrecking us. Better turn back on our oxygen. They're trying to get away. They might, because we can't attack very quickly. Alright, let's just keep heading around. No shields. Best got a missile launcher and triple ion. That could be a problem. I think we'll get the hit on first. Okay. Ion Storm. Intruders on board. Right here. Oh, need everybody. In fact, that's not gonna do it. Here, open all the doors on the ship. Except for those. Oh. Whoops. Thank you. wait for the rest of the ship to repressurize a bit. Probably good enough. Stress. Well, there was a shop, like, right there. Let's go up to the shop first, see what's there, and then we'll, if nothing is really good, attempt to follow them. Okay, they've got a defense missile? But they have no offense, they have, like, no real offensive ability. So, it's kind of, we have to just kill them at our leisure. It will not accept surrender. Okay, what do we got? We have a drone control with a combat drone, a fire drone. No. Anti-drone drone. It's not bad. Let's just repair up a little bit. Alright, let's see what's here. Let's get next shields. There we go. Oh. That's a mantis. That's gonna be a problem. You guys need to come over here. Now you stay there. You two come over here. And we'll open up the entire back of our ship. Okay. Their weapons are not really a problem. Let's split between shields and weapons. Okay. Pike beam and ion. Not too scary. I'm surprised that we have not gotten more crew. Go for... Normally by now we get like one or two recruits. We can do one more before having to go to the exit. Maybe two more. Let's go best starting here. Intruders on board. Ooh, three mantis. Everybody just needs to hole up. Oh, we have no chance of dealing with that. Okay, they're taking out maneuvering anyway, so it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter that we're not actually in there. Excuse me. Okay, we better exit. I don't think we have time to go for there and then exit. Search among the stores for someone who sells to me, and nobody will. Ooh, they are hacking our shields. They've got a missile launcher. Okay, lucky that missed. Go for the weapons. And it doesn't matter if we have shields. We can't get in the doors, so no point in trying to go rush over to save it. So we don't really need our firebomb yet. We haven't found anything that has more than two shields, so I'm not rushing to get that. Attack the pirate! Okay, they've got crew incoming. Where? Going for my sensors. Just one? Okay, fire before we lose these. Okay. That was a good choice. That's a breach, though. We're gonna have trouble getting that. Go give it a try. Go for the shields. Trying to escape. They're offering me quite a bit. That's quite a reward. I'm gonna go for that. Seven missiles. Wow. Yeah. Even if I just sell the drone, that'd be awesome. Purchase an unknown weapon for 45 scrap. It could be very good, but probably won't be. So let's just attack. They've got doubles, but their attacks aren't that great. This could be a problem if it charges up all the way. But hopefully we'll be able to disable it before it does. Yeah. We'll keep it from charging up, and it won't be a problem. Trying to get away. They're offering me a bit, and I'm worried about we won't be able to get them before they jump again. I mean, we did just hit their engines, but I don't think we're gonna be able to hit their I don't think we're gonna charge fast enough. I'm gonna take that. I might have been able to make it, but that was the less risky option, I think. A store. Reverse ion field, long range scanners were taken. No question. What's here? Pole beam. Fire beam. Ion bomb, hole beam. No, I think we're good with that. Combat drone 2s are really cool, but there is a drone control. Let's get rid of that. Do I want cloaking? It could be really good. That would let us evade that first missile every single time. Let's take it. I haven't actually had cloaking ever before, but we'll give it a... since I started playing it. So we'll give it a shot. I feel like our ship's really poorly upgraded. We haven't upgraded our engines at all, even. All that's for is evading that first missile. But we're taking a lot of damage. In fact, can we just repair a little bit? Reverse ion field was also very tempting, but I made my choice. See, I would have gone right there, and that would have been a terrible idea. I think we have to go back to here. Boring. Here's a ship. I don't want to stealthily access the space station. I want to kill it. It's going for my sensors? Sure. My doors. That's fine too. Oh, that's a halberd beam. Ooh, that could... No, if this takes any damage off my ship, that will be able to... The halberd will be able to hit me. Let's get one volley off real quick and then see what we can do. Then cloak, maybe. Ooh, it didn't go away. Cloak! Because the halberd can go through one shield and hit a lot of my rooms. Okay. Decent amount of missiles. We should start throwing firebombs at them. Let's get up power, so we can at least get things charged. Excuse me. So, Ion Storm and... well... Let's try it. Okay, they got Flak. Okay, their boarding drone is about to arrive. Should I cloak the drone or try to cloak? I think the drone's gonna hit no matter what we do. So we'll wait for the flak. Hit off. Jack, go get healed. Except there's no healing. This one's gonna hit. We're just gonna lose that. That's not gonna happen. So since we have no one doing that, let's go ahead and heal. We need to disable that flak. Good. It's going for my doors. We can take it out. Okay, that's a lot of missiles. Let's take that. Get our oxygen back on. Back away. At least we got the breach, I think, cleared. Tricky ship. I don't want to go into another ion storm. But there's so much time. I think we have to just to unlock more room, more places to go. Let's attack. I want to attack it. Okay, it has no shields. It's got a beam, so we have to have shields. We don't. We can get by without oxygen for a little bit. No. Okay, we'll cloak the first shot there, and then start up another laser. Well, never mind. I guess I could have saved that. Then, I don't know. They'd have my weapons disabled or something. Alright. Attack the pirate! Okay, we can get stuff back on. Let's try setting it on fire. We haven't tried that yet. They're gonna warp over in a moment. Cloak right now. Before they warp over. Oh, I didn't know they could do that. They must have a slug. We will not accept your surrender. Go heal. Ah, we should have accepted surrender. Let's go here, then there, then there. Any extra explosives? Sometimes this turns out to be really good. If you give them 15 missiles, you get like a really good thing. Let's see. Augment, backup DNA bank. That was not very good. Bad. We had lots of extra missiles though, so I don't feel as bad. Okay, abandoned sector. Fight some Lanius. Let's get a bit of an upgrade. Now I guess I should have waited till I see that store, but that's okay. Attack the Lanius ship. So our firebomb is going to be useless here. I didn't realize that. But okay, it's going for our shields. Cloak. That was wasted. It'll just go ahead and slam into us in a moment. No, it went for our cloaking. That's not a problem. Go for the split it. Yeah, that didn't work out. What happens when a cloaking room is hacked? This experiences disruption. Ooh, they gave me a crew. Hello, Weston. You a better shot? No, you're not. So you're gonna be our shield, dude. Okay, a mind control. It's very tempting. We're getting another person. Getting a better shield person. Sensors to use that, but mind controls is so good. Yeah, mind control. Can't even power it. Okay. I'm not going that way. No. What is your process? I don't have any scrap. I'm sorry. Distress beacon. Unfortunately, our mind control is useless when we don't have sensors. But that's okay. Lots of ion, and they're about to beam over onto our ship. I should pay attention. Go for their weapons. This is a pirate ship, so I technically could be using the firebomb, but I didn't think about it. So many misses. Charger or something. An ion charge that gets faster over time. Trying to get away. Which they might. We don't have the best defensive ability against the ship. Try it. Good. I think they're dead, so I'm not going to accept surrender. It could have worked out either way. Lots of people are hurt damage from that. We need to assign that guy his home. There. Okay, Lanius. Heavy attacking ability and a hacking. Mind control on my own dudes. Shields are gone, but that's gonna get in our hit off. I should have gone for the weapons. Okay, didn't matter. Five missiles. Sure. I'll take that. Let's go ahead and get a sensor upgrade and another power so that we can use our mind control. Although it's useless here. They have no shields. Darn it, they just managed to break it. A mining facility in the process of being acquired by the Lanius. You immediately receive a call from a civilian transport vessel. They've got a super shield and they're 3 points. And they're a hacker. Let's try it. But we're gonna turn the fire shield on. Firebomb on. They've got is that a fire weapon? I think. Oh, actually, I shouldn't have this on yet. I'm not gonna be able to. Oh well. Not till we get through the super shield. Yep. Whoa, that's a powerful beam attack. Get that repaired. What should we do? Can't get through that shield. That until we catch it on fire. Okay, this is gonna be a real problem. We're about to get blazed again. Let's take him. Set this on fire. See if we can do some damage. No, we can't do some damage to it. Oh my. No, the firebomb is not enough. I don't know what to do with this ship. Let's go. We'll have to jump on. It's a shame. Shouldn't have tried it. So much damage we took. Wait a minute, where's the exit? Are we going in the right direction? Now I'm suddenly paranoid. Okay, that's a enemy anti-combat. It's not a problem. They have a ship. They have a repair drone, so the firebomb isn't going to be much help. Thank you. status. Otherwise, we won't be able to disable anything else. So many misses. I should have MC'd right there. Crew off, at least. Another hit there, and we can just take this vessel ourselves. Yep. Wait a minute, you don't have anybody left. We'll not accept surrender. Oh, they have a... Oh, never mind. I should have saw that hit a clone bay. Now we're taking a lot of unnecessary damage. I always forget about those crew banks. Cloning banks. Okay, they're about to board. Got rid of the missile launcher. Nice, they even broke that. Good deal. We will not accept surrender. I don't know, I'm feeling a little iffy about this run. I don't feel like we're as powerful as we have been. Maybe I should upgrade these. But more cloaking, more shields would be really good. But really it's that I'm finding myself not sure how we can get through certain situations. Augment stealth weapons. Okay, yeah, I'll take that. We are definitely gonna take that then. Let's push that up a bit. Demand the surrender of their goods. They don't want to fight, they're trying to escape. Can that stop him? It does. Good. They'll get through eventually, though. They're trying to escape, so we need to... we need to get rid of that missile, though. It's hard to know what to do. Yeah. Missile's still up, fortunately. Oh. FTL charging. Annoying because we're gonna have to fight him in zero, whatever. Because we'll have to kill him first, then fight the then fix the breach after. No, it went away. Good. Okay, everybody, get this repaired fast. Well, you guys can. Go away. Go heal. Rebel or NG? I think we better go Rebel. We need more scrap, which means more fights. But we also need a store to repair. I think it'll be okay. Fuel for missiles? We have so many missiles. I'm sorry. Nebula there. Ion Storm. Let's go back. Attack. Well, actually, it doesn't look that dangerous. Let's attack the ship. Oh, we need sensors. Oh, our sensors are off. Oh, how annoying. Never mind. Oh no, they're gonna teleport over. That'll be fine. They're in our mind control room. Good miss. He needs some help. Ooh, they went for our shields too. is already on fire. Oh well. Their shields are down. Well, that guy's dead. Okay, nice. So we just killed all their crew. Didn't have to fight them. Still, I don't feel like we have enough offensive weaponry. I don't feel like we're able to deal with ships that have three shield pips. And I'm not sure how to get that way. Not to mention the whole situation has really problems. Okay, they've got defense drone one. They've got a boarding drone. Which is really annoying. This firebomb is not as effective as I was hoping. Oh, bad miss. Another boarding drone? Just get out of there. We'll wait till the ship's dead. Ooh, you guys, go away, heal. Get a laser charger. Let's fix all these problems now, please. You guys go fix that problem. Let's turn our oxygen on. And their ship is gonna gradually catch on fire and explode while I wait. That'd be probably better than the burst laser. just look at that. So 12 seconds to do two shots. This is 11 seconds to do two shots. This has a chance to catch on fire. Yeah, that's not as good. This is no good, not as good. But this run is not going places. I'm not seeing this happening. Let's get our power. And maybe I should just give up on that firebomb, because that firebomb just wasn't helping. Okay, they're powering up. They're also trying to board? Really? They're gonna flee and also board? Charging again. Ooh, this could be a problem. Darn it, I was hoping. I thought, I didn't realize they'd fired. Wait, let the oxygen put the... I'm well aware the hole is critical. We need more shields, I think. No, it's not shields getting us. We're getting hit by missiles all the time. So it's not a shield problem. Should I go for better dodging? Or even a couple of these would be really good, but we don't have the energy for it. Every single one of them has these stupid things where they're attacking us. It's really annoying. Maybe I should get for more mind control. They have autopilot too. Hmm. Trying to escape, but they don't have an engine. So, and their NG is trying to teleport over for some reason. We will not accept surrender. We're gonna kill your NG too. I really want a shop. To repair. Okay, it's hacking. What is it hacking? Well, it doesn't matter. I guess shields? No, go for control. Probably better. Yeah. One of five shot hits. That could kill me in like one hit. We need to go for that. Good miss. Still haven't knocked down one, which, no, it's pips, yeah. I don't need to. Well, that's pretty cheap fuel. Let's take that. There's a store. Okay, anything really good? Explosive replicator. No. Sultan shield. No. No, there's nothing I really want from here except for the repairing. This burning fuel here. Intruders on board. Oh, they're going for weapons. That's really bad. They got flak too. Hacking, or I think we need to go for hacking. Yeah. Didn't see he was getting so low. Darn it. Try, but we're not gonna get through. Hey, we did. Who'd have thought? Okay, this could be really bad. Okay, there goes the mind control. And the shield's back up. We can't even get out to save ourselves. Jump. Or we're gonna lose both those crew guys. They give us a whole missile. Sure, I'll take it. You guys go repair, go heal. Whole missile requires 2 power, 2x damage on systems rooms. Decent breach chance. So there are some runs where I feel like I'm doing really well and have so much scrap I can throw around to do anything I want. This is not one of those runs. Who did we lose? We lost the shield dude. Store right there. So let's sell a couple of these things. Get some more money. This guy knows about shields. Probably be good. But I need a repair. You know, no. I just need to increase my basic systems. So, like, let's upgrade this twice. There. Get all three of those at once. Don't risk it. I'm not feeling confident right now. Intervene to defend the outpost. Okay, they've got quite a bit of offensive ability. See what we can burst down. Not much. To repair the breach before they can repair their weapons, so it should work out. Good. Unpiloted. Well, it was a moment. Good. So much scrap. Approach the station. I can cloak too. So ion, a bomb, and a double blaster. Finally hack into the station. Fleet delay by one jump. Sure. Oh, they've got a lot of things. And they're gonna port over. Wait for the whole missile. their missile's still online. There we go. Jump imminent. Oh, that was our chance. Darn it! That was our chance and we missed it. I should have mind controlled the captain. Oh well. How annoying. Lots of missiles, hacking. And they're trying to get away. Oh, couldn't get a hit. Got rid of one of the missiles. Okay. We're gonna have to go through the ion storm. Hopefully, it won't be too bad. Okay, they're down to one shield, they have a flak and a double, triple shot. Let's... We have no point in mind controlling. Unless they teleport over here, because they might. Let's drop a bit of that just to get a second weapon up. And we don't need the missiles, we'll just blast them down. They're in our oxygen. I hate when they walk away. Okay, now here comes this. Go for the weapons. Flak's back up. But we need to go for those shields. Good hit. Will not accept surrender. Where are they? I can't tell. They're hitting on this door. Thank you. fun with that. Attempt to cloak and access the cache. Nah, it's on. Let's wait. Let's wait for them whole missile to have a chance to go. Go for the shields again. Nope. Good. It's gonna be really annoying to deal with oxygen after this, but we'll do it. We don't need to waste that. Should've just attacked. Yeah, get over, go heal. This could be a real problem. I'm not sure we'll overcome and recover. Okay, you go help with the oxygen. Let's upgrade our health. And oxygen. They'll still need to be repaired, but now at least that people will start healing up. Oh, definitely need to get double on there. Go heal. Well, we got the breach fixed, and we're gonna be out healing the suffocation. But can we get there to heal it up? I don't know. That seems sketchy to me. Oxygen has occasionally been a problem in these runs. You don't need to breathe if you're being healed faster than you're suffocating. But as soon as we get out of here, it's gonna go all wrong. Hey, you two. Is there anyone better at repairs? Yeah, these two. Give it a try. Yeah, you'd be ready to step in when someone dies. platoon it a little. Good enough, good enough. Get back in. Okay. Scary. Not a lot of places to go, so we'll probably just exit soon. Attack and escape. Enemy combat drone. It's a laser drone. They don't have a lot of attacking. Yeah, this isn't a problem. Unless they have a boarding. Yeah. I don't like those boardings. They suck. I should have stealthed early. I'll take it. Just because I don't want to have to deal with the drone. Yeah, let's just go. I don't want to go to the ion storm or asteroid field. Well, we could do okay against an asteroid field, but I'm not sure we'll be able to get back. Let's just go to the next sector. Mantis or Zoltan? Let's go Mantis. Sure. And we'll upgrade our doors again. Normally we'd have someone who was able to sit next to the doors, but we've had a very low crew run. A store, I should have waited for the store. What do we got? Nothing really good. Yeah, I can't afford the hacking, and I'm kind of committed to this whole mind control cloaking game. Intruders on board! Have fun! That's not fair, man. Okay, everybody get ready to kill this guy. Okay, they're gonna immediately do bad things. Let's cloak. I think we're still gonna mind control their leader, the captain. Couple hits. They're trying to retreat. Wow, they got right away. Well, after them! I'm surprised at how quickly they ran. Maybe that was an event? I don't know all the events. The quest all the way back there, so let's just push through the exit to get to the quest. Use your med bay to help synthesize a cure. And they gave us a free combat drone and a lot of scrap. They give me some more scrap. Good deal. They're transferring the crew into an even bigger ship! Okay. It's not that dangerous. Double teleporter, but limited in offensive weaponry. I think we can just do the same thing as we did last time and it'll work fine. No, let's go for shields. Okay, this could be a problem if it hit mind control. No problem. Trying to get away again. They're offering me a Pegasus missile, but no. We're gonna finish you off. Last time they jumped away real quick. We need to knock them out. Nice. Ion charger. Is that any good? Charge time, max 3 shots. Yeah, that's probably... I think I'd rather have that than the burst laser 1. Yeah. Okay, repair, heal, and all sorts of things. We'll go and take this out, and then probably come right back. They're starting to get away. Bad luck. It all went wrong there. So many misses. We're not going to get him. Bye. Yeah, there was just nothing there. Too bad. Oh, I don't feel ready for this at all. Technophobia. What's that from? Can I see that? It wasn't one of the ship achievements. Oh well. We'll see it in time. Maybe. Not. I didn't use a single drone. Maybe. Let's use this. No. That's not needed. Might just be good just to grab crew. A burst laser 3. Instead of a burst laser 2, we need twice as much power. Now, we're committed to our current layout loadout, I think. It's so good looking, though. Can't make it. We'll grab a crew member to run the engines. See, I don't think we can just. I'm not seeing a way to deal damage. I don't think we're gonna be able to whack it down fast enough. Anything we can do? Of course there is, but a bit more mind control and some emergency engines? Wait to cloak until after their missiles fire for the first time. Oh, what are they coming for? They're coming for my mind control? That's fine. That's perfect. Let's go ahead and mind control this guy. Just see if we can get him to kill his own thing. First cloak. His shields pretty well. Oh, I should have mind controlled the guy right there. Too bad. Yeah. This is gonna hurt. Nice. Most of the crew is dead. Oh, almost did it. Just get a hit. There. Wasn't a bad phase one. You know, I just assume leave, like, go ahead and flood part of this ship. Jack, go get healed. Can't quite afford another power. Are the crew I killed still dead? That'd be cool. If so, I should make a real effort in the first phase to smack them down. Cause it's so much easier in the first phase. Okay, I should have waited till now to do that, probably. Emergency. At least it's lots of laser guys. Wait a second. Go. Another hit. Nice. Shields down. Take out these things. Do some damage. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. Just keep their weapons down. So much damage all at once. folk. I should have aimed somewhere else. I thought I would be dead. Just finish it. Finish it, please. Okay, phase two done. Okay. I stepped on my mic. I was all excited. we do not have the upper hand. This much health? We'll try to repair what we can, though. Is I forget, it's their laser system where they can like fire six times in a row at once. But we don't have enough power to do like anything. Enough scrap to even get a single upgrade. I guess we get some power. Sure. That second phase went a lot nicer than I was expecting it to, so I'm a little surprised and not displeased. Okay. It's heading back here. I wish there was like a repair thing right there, but there isn't. And we can't get to... I don't want to try to fight my way to that. No. Okay. So, cloak first thing. Stop him from wrecking our ship. Damage all at once. Mind control. They have like no defenses right now. Interesting. We just need to be able to survive those big hits like that. Dude, you come out here. No, get this repaired. Get this repaired. Go for the shields. We gotta go for the shields. I'm gonna let the missile through. Ooh, I don't want to let all those missiles through. No. Power turret's detected. Good. And their ship is on fire. So that's good. So is mine. That's less good. Start taking out those shields. Can I mind control you back? I can, good. Kill us. There's one hit right here. Ooh, come on. Okay, decent dodges, decent dodges. mind control him back. Make sure that doesn't fire again. It fired again. But I think it'll be okay. Okay, I think we can dodge the next one. There. Oh my. That was not easy. That was on normal, right? It said Federation win easy, but anyway. Yeah, that was on normal. Victory on normal. And we got Technophobia, got to Sector A without using drones. We beat. Okay, we got both the easy and the normal one. Whew. Well, that means next time we're gonna start seeing how we can do on the Taurus. Until we unlock more layouts. So thank you everyone for watching and for bearing with me through that 8 hours it took for me to finally get a win at one health. Too bad we didn't have like a repair thing nearby, we could have gotten that other achievement. Anyway, thank you. My name is Michael Young, this is FTL.